Ladies and gentlemen, a climax justly famous throughout the civilized world. Not now, later.
Our tale today concerns the firstborn son of Charlemagne and is entitled
Pippin, His Life and Times.
Let me assure you, what you're about to witness is the true life story of Pippin. You see, there have been many misconceptions about him. One that he was
a hunchback,
or that he was
enormously tall,
or that he was
left-handed, except for bowling.
But I think, cast all previous misconceptions aside, and accept what we enact for you today. The life of Pippin begins. Pippin, as a child, showed a tremendous thirst for knowledge. Immersed in these pursuits, the years went by quickly. Charlemagne sent Pippin to the University of Padua.
And the faculty of the university granted him the special title of Scholar of the House.
Pippin replied to this offer in his own deeply moving words. He may be a little nervous, this is his first time playing the part.
Could I have some more lights, please?
Well, he's not that nervous.
Thank you. Gentle tutors, respected members of the faculty, I'm very grateful for the knowledge you have given me, but I'm afraid what I'm looking for can't be found in books.
And Pippin made a promise.
I promise not to waste my life on commonplace, ordinary pursuits. You see, I know there's something.
Something fulfilling. Something completely fulfilling.
Yes, yes, that's it. Something completely fulfilling. And I'm going to find it. I'm not exactly sure what I want to do, or where I want to go. Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me your reason, and I'll soon show you rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. Why do I feel I won't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Can run free. I've got to find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small, but I won't rest until I know I'll have it all. Thunder clouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. Don't you see, I want my life to be something more than long. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. I've got to find my corner. Has his daydreams, every man has his goal. People like the way dreams have one sticking to the soul. So don't ask where I'm going, just listen when I'm gone. And far away you'll hear me singing softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky.
Thank you.
Not bad for your first time. Not bad at all.